Hey guys, this is Matt from The Vintage Collector. Thank you all for tuning in. Today we are going to take a look at Phil Thankson. This is the Nitro 8 Racer with the bonus collector card. So I want to start saying that I've phoned and bought this last week, and I also made a live video while going hunting. The link is of course in the description. So I want to start by saying that Phil Thankson, or the Nitro 8 Racer, it is one of my favorite racers of all time. I loved it since the very first appearances in Cars 1. He was part of the very early releases of the Cars 3 release, but now they kind of made a new packaging style and they included this bonus collector cards. As you can see, I kind of saved the blister pack. This is the series with all the newest ones. All these cars got the collector card, pretty expensive right here, $10 each. Just a quickie overview. As you can see, details are pretty good. I really like the kind of graphics.
Hey, if you made it through here, leave a comment down below saying ka-chow.
Let me focus better. Here we are. You can see very high quality. Everything seems to be pretty much in his spot. Rear tail of the car, and this is the top as well. And of course, it is nothing but a bonus having this little collector's card, which is actually a plastic piece with two stickers, one on each side, the Nitro 8 sponsor high energy drink. And you also got this little stand that was part of the blister as well. And on the other side you got this translucent Disney Pixar Cars 3. So display wise this car and this thing looks pretty good. You can see that you got already a good environment. You can also take pictures of it. So here it is. Let me know what you think about this, if you like it or not. If you think that $10 is too much, let me know it in the comments down below. As always, thanks for watching. See you in the next videos.